Mizuma. It's why I left Mizuma.
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
A 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
We don't want any of your business.
We do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, and you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Remain.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward. And keep your hands where I can see them.
There they all are. Locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. It's all when the Lamb opened the first seal and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts
coming.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
rookie. Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie. The king of the father. The king of the father.
Are you there? Are you there, sir?
dispatch? Everything is just fine here. You don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the reaping!
Come on!
Get the fuck off me!
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Let them burn. It's God's will. They're punishment.
Those sinners. Ahead for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting. I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere. Do you hear me?
Thank you.
out there, listen. If anyone's still alive...
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on.